Well, Steve Kerr rolls the best blunts in the NBA. As Swaggy P, as Steph Curry, and they all will say it's this way. Yeah, I said Steve Kerr rolls the best blunts in the basketball game. As KD, as Draymond Green, and they'll tell you all the same. Hey. Now some say Rashid was the king of the weed when he played back in the day. But Dub Nation knows where the best stuff grows is in the cities by the bay. And Steve went to college at University Arizona. He ran the floor, made the final four, developed his stoner persona. Yeah, I said Steve Kerr rolls the best blunts in the NBA. As Swaggy P, as JaVale McGee, and they all will say it's this way. Yeah, Steve Kerr rolls the best blunts in the basketball game. Ask Iggy, ask KD, and they'll tell you all the same. Now there are some who say Tim Lincecum is the biggest stoner in the Bay. But Steve won rings, just doing his thing. He even once bailed out MJ. Hey, now Steve once rolled me a blunt back in 2015. It was tightly packed, and Steve said, Zach, the Dubs are gonna win the whole damn thing. Yeah, I said Steve Kerr rolls the best blunts in the NBA. As Swaggy P, as Steph Curry, and they all will say it's this way. Hey, I said Steve Kerr rolls the best blunts in the basketball game. As KD, as Draymond Green, and they'll tell you all the same. Steve Kerr, Arayma, Bay Area, Zachariah.